Hi everyone, I hope you all written well yesterday GPAT exam. Here the main purpose to come forward, you may have some doubts for yesterday GPAT exam, whether the opted option for your question is correct or wrong. So you may have some confusion. So let us start our interaction session. You better write the question, whatever the doubt question you have, you just write in the comment box, okay? So I will give the answer for the question. Whoever know the exact answer for the question, okay, so they will give the answer for you. So like the students can have some interactive session in the comment box, so they will come to know whether the opted option for your question is correct or wrong. So this is the interactive session, not only for you and me, okay, among you also. If you know the answer, okay, for your question, you can write the answer. I will justify it and I will give the reply to you. You have to write the comments, okay? Write your questions or whatever the doubts about yesterday GPAT. You can mention in the comment box. I will give the answers. Here some of the questions I have mentioned, okay? You can see on the monitor. Okay, I have collected these questions from my students. Okay, once again, I will read it out, all the questions. First one, sympathetic action on pupil and family of Gambhir, mechanism of digitalis and heart, drugs and mechanism related statement of myasthenia gravis and acetic acid hybridization, base CDR of heterocyclic compounds, functional group of artemisinin responsible for mechanism, what is motif, mechanism of action of ciprofloxacin, according to Factory Act 1948, how many working hours per week, HMG-CoA reductase act against which disease, then how many lycopodium spores found. The next question, light sensitive part of eye and which chemical is responsible for sweet taste, smell, odor of phenol, which hormones is responsible for formation and oval development in men as well as in females, and which organs is responsible for firm maturation, which type of antibodies associated in rheumatoid arthritis, what is the molecular formula of phenanthrene, what is the name of another isomers of phenanthrene, and what is name of causative organism for syphilis, typhus and Jacob disease, and which type of relation found in glucose and galactose, which cell is responsible for histamine secretion, patent act 1970, which type patent issue in India, process or product, and which amino acid found in atropine synthesis mechanism, beta-lactam inhibitor drug, the name of enzyme DNA and RNA synthesis, and which clotting factor is responsible for hemophilia, which clotting factor name is Stuart factor, some statement related to Ebola virus, osmosis is determined through, and which test not performed for glass container and vials, which inorganic chemical is used for dental caries treatment, which is obligate intracellular microbe, the function of glutathione, name of non-essential amino acid, name of chemical use for increase of latex production, vitamin D structure related to statement, and what is SSNS botanical code, side effect of ACE inhibitors, which is caused by bradykinin breakdown, isoelectric point of type A galactin, more efficacy of bronchodilator use, beta adrenoreceptor agonist with combination both glucose galactose, and maturation of sperm occurs in flip flop method, value of Ke and Ka, SI units of specific absorbance, percentage of absorbance capital A 1%, 1 centimeter, then antipsychotic drug combined with antidepressant in the treatment of what. The next, which of the following is alpha as well as beta adrenergic agonist? Time dependent and shear rate dependent rheological behavior. The next one is pH color at 7. The next, tragakanth HLB values. So these are the question, listed questions I have collected from my GPAT aspirant students. So here, but apart from these, so any questions is there in your mind, okay, you just write down in the comment box. For these 50 questions, if you know the answers, okay, you can mention, it will be useful for your friends. Like I already mentioned, interactive session, you can estimate how many marks you can secure out of 500 marks. Based on the marks, you can expect how much rank you will get in GPAT. Okay? If you have any doubt, you can mention in the comment box. I will give the reply. So please do subscribe and do share with your friends. Thank you very much.